C major chord, and we plug 5th, 2nd and 3rd string together, 5th string with thumb, 2nd string with ring finger, and the 3rd string with middle finger. And then we plug 4, 3 and 2, 4th string with index finger, 3rd string with middle finger, and 2nd string with ring finger. So, and now we plug 5th string and 2nd string together again, while holding C major. It becomes, then we plug the 4th string with index, then we plug the 2nd string with ring, and then we plug the 3rd string with middle finger. So we have